हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू? आई एम बैक। हम लोग डेक ड्राइविंग खेल रहे हैं।
Here's something.
Hey!
Try this.
Better than nothing.
Thank you.
What's wrong with you?
This'll do.
Great.
Locked. Gotta be a key in the office.
Snap out of it.
That'll work.
You're welcome.
There.
Thank you.
All right, nice.
Perfect.
Got it. What the hell was that thing? Second. car!
Kill him! Knock him off! Oh, get these assholes off!
Eleven.
What the hell was that thing? Crap, this thing could blow any second.
Higher range of disease, crime, and many more.
off my car!
Kill him! Knock him off!
Gonna blow! got the fuel! Open up, Rhonda!
I got the fuel.
I didn't know if you were coming back. And now Diego's gone.
What?
I tried to stop him, honey.
No. He's got the key. Oh.
I have been through some tough times, but this is... You know, it's got me to thinking about all the mistakes I've made in my life, and there's been plenty. Like my ex, I really messed that one up.
I've seen some crazy shit out there, but I'm gonna find Diego and we're gonna get this plane fixed. We're gonna get out. You and me, remember, we are survivors.
No, escape or die.
I'm gonna save your substantial ass.
That's what he said.
Shh, listen.
Yes, we are receiving reports that General Hemlock has announced he will stick to the original 6-day timeline for commencing the destruction of the city of Los Perdidos. This follows quickly on initial reports that President Paddock was found zombified. More on this later.
It's bullshit!
Okay guys, our chapter 4 is complete. शायद अब की बार कंप्लीट हो जाए। ये गाड़ी बन गई। चैप्टर 4 कंप्लीट हो गया है, 5 आ गया। ओके।
Listen, honey, we got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after
him, I think. And they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
Thank you.
Right on! Unlike dinner.
Not my style, but I like it.
Shit done.
Buffed up, dude. Hold up at that yoga studio in Sunset. Probably good in a fight.
Let's do this.
Meg, lady with the camera, ducked into some security room in Central. Looks paranoid.
Thank you.
Damn it!
Secretary and a bloody Mary can't decide. Yeah! Thanks, man. I'm getting the hell out of here.
hit a home run. You're pissing me off.
Really sorry.
These assholes.
Ready. Thank you. I've got to get out of here.
Hey!
Oh, Christ! Yeah! is over!
We may as well just kill ourselves!
Yeah! Okay.
You're welcome. Thanks.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, buddy, what's the problem?
We're in trouble. I can't serve and protect shit when all my gear is locked up in that armory.
Is there a key?
Yeah, there's a key, and it's gone with the coward who took it. He don't care about our city. People are dying out there, damn it!
Well, if we can't get in here, maybe we can find what you need somewhere else. What would work?
Okay, I'll stay on watch here in case anyone shows up. I could really use a grenade, a handgun, and some riot gear.
Sure. That'll work.
Should do the trick.
Try this.
This'll do.
Thank you.
You hiding from zombies?
Did they send you? What do you want from me? Wait a minute. You're not in the photos, and you're not on the list. Don't let them see you.
Who? And what's all this about photos and the list?
Wheels within wheels. Join the dots and see what's going on. Trust me, it's the government that's behind all of this zombie shit. Jesus, wake up!
That's a pretty huge theory. You got any proof?
Zombies were the perfect distraction to get the evidence I needed, but the suits know I'm keeping close. They'll be looking out for me. But they don't know you. How about a little dumpster diving, huh? Go search the trash near their offices and report back.
There.
Thank you.
basement! Great.
Better be in there.
I could have been living a life of luxury by now, but instead I'm here, with you.
Diego! Where are you?
All right, nice.
Wait, no! Perfect. Seriously, man! We gotta get out of here!
This is not good.
Ah, how did I end up with you?
Bad idea.
That's unacceptable.
Breakthrough in deciphering the mysterious language of the whales came in 2015. Detailed analysis of whale communication reveals that it mostly consists of complaints about the hygiene of pod mates and crude references to coitus. Research with dogs continues.
Get off! Back me up! Enough already!
That you see before you were discovered right here in Los Perdidos.
Hey!
Come on, man! Come out!
Unmanned rovers, the legendary canals of Mars were recently discovered to be still under construction. Microscopic animals appear to be the canals, which were built in the rain.
You need to stop this.
यहाँ ही से हम लोग बंद करते हैं, आगे बाकी कंटिन्यू करेंगे.
Diego! Please, man.